off to a great start this morning. The truck won't start.
Oh yeah.
Drew got on the dry. He's got a little cut in him.
Welcome back, guys. Out here at Pine Creek today with a couple of my friends. We drove like 3 hours to get here and here to do some fly fishing today. So hopefully it's a good day. We're gonna do some nymphing and dry fly fishing depending on if there's bugs coming off or what the conditions are. But I'll show you guys what I'm using when we get out here. And hopefully we catch some fish today. It's a beautiful day, so stick around. And it's gonna be a fun video, so stay tuned. All right, I brought two rods with me today, one for nymphing, one for dry flies in case we get a hatch later. But I'm gonna start with this nymphing rod. It's the Cortland Competition Nymph. 10.5 foot three weight. And I'm starting out with this caddis nymph on the bottom. And then I also tied on this mayfly nymph. So those are my two I'm gonna be starting with. I gotta move.
I'll wait.
You actually wanna get my net for me? Yeah, it feels pretty nice. No, I'm bringing them up here. Well, I'm trying to walk out to them. It's fighting pretty good, actually. Yeah. All right, he's coming up this way. Come on, Nick.
You bring him to me.
There we go. All right. Yeah, not bad at all.
Didn't take long?
No, it didn't. It's a nice one. I'm gonna grab my net.
What do you think it is? A tuna?
It's a big brown, dude.
Big bluefin?
It is a huge brown trout.
Debatable.
You have to come down with me here. Yeah, I'm gonna need you down here. Like ASAP. Oh my gosh.
That's a big one,
right? Dude.
That thing was not getting off. That, you got that hooked right through the lip.
Oh my gosh, dude. That's on a barbless hook too. Look, look how easy that came out.
That's crazy.
Let me get this. Wow.
You get hit all day, baby.
All right, I just got this really nice brown on my nymph rod, so we'll get him back here. Oh my gosh. Yep, I got another one. This one seems a little smaller. I think I can handle it. Oh, maybe not. I think I got it. Oh man, this thing is fighting. Yeah, smaller than the last one for sure, but still nice. You gonna need help with the net?
I'll be okay.
I can net them for you if you want.
Nope. Just pulled right there.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh man. Yeah, I'm gonna net this one. You can get it up.
Oh,
There you go, dude.
That's a decent one.
Yeah, look how cool that one looks.
Yeah, it's got like only a few spots.
Yeah, I like them like that. That's awesome.
Here, let's put them in my net.
All right, nice brown. Drew got on the dry. He's got a little cut in him.
There you are.
I finally got one on the dry.
It's like kind of dry.
Oh yeah, well,
after
that's true.
After losing two at the last second.
What kind of fly is it that you're using?
It's a blue winged olive fly.
Oh. Huh. All right, well, I have to switch to that. Looks like I got down here just in time.
You
can
net it?
Yeah, we've got everything down.
Sorry, I got it. I thought you had your net.
Here.
Awesome.
Dang, dude, that's nice.
That's a pretty one, yeah.
Did you catch any other ones?
No.
As soon as I get down here.
Yep. That's weird.
Perfect timing.
Yeah. Just came right out.
Yeah.
You need a picture?
Yep. Good. Nice. Awesome brown. Cool, dude.
Yeah, awesome.
As I was getting the sunglasses,
yeah,
walked back and there's a fish. Well, I switched to a dry fly here and I got one to take it, and it came off at the very end as I was trying to get it netted. So they are definitely rising here though. There's trout everywhere. Yeah. Yeah, that's a nice one.
Good. All right, got this really nice brown on a dry fly. My first one to the net on a dry fly. Awesome, dude. That felt good. Sweet. Thank you.